So let's get started. Understand why PTE speaking section is really important. One of the main reasons PTE section is so important is the fact that your speaking score affects both your reading and listening score. Because a lot of question types in PTE speaking are integrated to reading and listening. So if you do well in PTE, then your listening score as well as reading score also improves. Now, doing well in PTE speaking, of course, will give you a room to cover up for your weaknesses in reading and listening sections. So in case you feel that you're not really good in some of the reading sections, if you do really well in some of the question types in PTE speaking, that might help you get your target score. Again, PTE speaking is a very easy section of the entire PTE exam. There are only simple rules that you have to keep in mind. And because of the simplicity of these rules, sometimes it is often, you know, sometimes it is overlooked. Not often, sometimes it is overlooked. So, how many of you have done a PTE mock test before? Okay, so Srijay has attempted, Chantan has attempted, Mayank, good. Okay, so all of you have pretty much basic understanding of the exam structure. Good, super.